Well, if you're ready for winter to be over, you certainly would not be the only one out there. Temperatures are very frigid across the entire Susquehanna Valley, and folks, there's not really a whole lot of relief in sight in terms of any warm-up of any kind, at least in the next few days. Beyond that, we are seeing a little bit of a warm-up, but again, it's not going to be a huge warm-up for us across the area. Right now, I'm taking a live look out from downtown Hershey, where the wind is pretty brisk out there. In fact, pretty stiff winds, anywhere between 10 to 20 miles per hour. And in Hershey itself, we are staying rather cold. 17 degrees is the number right now in Hershey. It feels like single digits, 8 degrees right now in Hershey and around the capital city area. West winds right now at around 7 miles per hour. And across the entire Susquehanna Valley, we are seeing those really chilly temperatures. Everyone is here in the teens right now. And we're also seeing some pretty stiff winds as well, anywhere between 5 to 15 miles an hour, gusting upwards of 20 miles an hour. And that's making things feel like it's down in the single digits for a lot of folks across the entire area. In fact, Lewistown, it feels like 0 degrees when you factor in that wind chill. And as we head throughout the rest of today, your News 8 Storm Team forecast, we're going to be continuing to see those frigid temperatures. High temperatures anywhere between 20 to 24 degrees, a mixture of clouds and sunshine out there. By the time we head later into this evening, I'm expecting it to become mostly cloudy across the area, brisk and cold, continuing to see those winds out of the northwest around 10 to 20 miles per hour. Into tonight, a weak storm system slides on by, mostly cloudy skies, brisk and cold, maybe a few flurries out there. But look at these low temperatures, 8 to 14 degrees, continuing to see the winds pretty brisk. And then heading into tomorrow as well, winds increase actually out of the northwest, 15 to 20 miles an hour. But the sky's clear and we go mostly sunny. Temperatures will still be rather cold, 20 to 26 degrees for that high temperature. Super Doppler rate is showing absolutely really nothing going on across our region in terms of precipitation. But we are seeing some clouds that are starting to make their way in from the west, and that's going to continue as we head throughout the rest of this afternoon. And we are looking further to the west. We've seen a little line of snow shower starting to form, and that's going to drift to our south, but it could glancing blow our area and bring us a little bit of flurries across the area. So right now we have high pressure just to our southwest, continuing that northwesterly flow across our area. So this high pressure slides to the east, low pressure then replaces it. This is a weak system. It's going to pass by to our south, bring us a little bit of flurry activity as we head into tonight and into very early tomorrow morning. By tomorrow, though, high pressure does build on in, and we start to clear out and see mostly sunny skies once again as we head into Thursday morning, Thursday evening as well, and then high pressure slides off the coast. Then our secondary system arrives on Friday morning. Now, this is going to be a pretty weak system once again, but we could also see a period of light snow, especially as we go into Friday afternoon and Friday evening. Again, not a significant storm for us, but could bring us a little bit of snowfall. As we head into the rest of today, brisk and cold temperatures in the mid-20s, continuing to see that all the way into the end of the work week. Again, possibility of some light snow. Not expecting any heavy accumulations out there, but again, look at that temperature. Doesn't rise to the freezing mark until we hit Sunday.
Yeah, snow's come a little bit later on Friday, not the morning commute
right.
to be affected
in
by that.
Evening, yep.
In the evening.
Mm-hmm.
All right, Matt. Thanks so much. We'll stay with